Hello folks, this is the second part of the video for the song Karpoora Bommai Ondru from Keladi Kanmani. If you want to view the chords cover for the song, please see part 1 video link in the description below. In the second part, we are going to see the scale, the chords and the strumming pattern. If you want to view the complete chords for the song, please see the description below. The scale of this song is in D major and the time signature for this song is 4-4. Let us now see the strumming pattern that I have used in part 1 video. It goes like this. It is down, 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 up. Slow, super slow. With the actual tempo of the song, Karpoora Bommai Ondru, Kai Veesum Thendral Ondru. That is the strumming pattern. Now we will see the list of chords used in this song. The first chord is D major. The next chord is G major. For beginners, if you are finding it difficult to hold the bar chord, you can use the open style. The next chord is G minor. So hold G major in bar chord position and remove the middle finger. So that is G minor. The next chord is C major. The next chord is A minor. The next chord is F major. So these are the chords used in this song. Now we will see the Pallavi chords line by line. There are only two chords in the entire Pallavi that loops through. It is D major and G minor. Starting from the first line, Karpoora Bommai Ondru. Karpoora is D major, Bommai Ondru is G minor. So, Karpoora Bommai Ondru. The next line, similar. Kai Veesum Thendral Ondru. It repeats. Karpoora Bommai Ondru. Kai Veesum Thendral Ondru. The next line, Kalandada Kai Korkum Ne is G minor. In Neram, the drum is D major. So, the next line similar. The next line, Mutteyan is G minor, Muttaram is D major. Mutteyan Muttarame. Sabayerum Padal. Sabayerum is G minor, Padal is D major. Sabayerum Padal. Ni Pada Ma. Ni Pada is D major, Ma is G minor. Pada Ma. Repeats. Pada Ma. That is the end of Pallavi chords. Now we will see Pallavi chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. So that is the end of Pallavi chords. Now we will see Charanam chords line by line. In Charanam, this G minor changes beautifully to G major chord. So throughout Charanam, we have a G major, except the last few lines of Charanam, which is coming from Pallavi, it switches back to G minor. Starting with the first line of Charanam, Poondherile is G major, Nee Aadave, Nee Aada is C major, Ve is G major. So that line, Poondherile, the next line, Undana Anbe, Undana is A minor, Anbe Oru is F major, Rajangam is G major. So, Undana Anbe Oru Rajangam. The next two lines, similar to the previous two lines. Rajangame Anandame Nammeedu Yenge Oru Sangeetham. The next line, Mane Un Varthai is G major. Ringaram, we have three wonderful chords. Ring is G major, Ga is C major, Ram is D major. So that line fully. The next line, similar to the previous line. Next few lines, same as the Pallavi lines. It switches to G minor chord. So that is the end of Charanam chords. Now we will see Charanam chords with a slow tempo of the strumming pattern. So that is the end of Charanam chords. I hope you find this video easier. Thank you for watching.